What is going on, guys? Yo, my guys, what's good, man? This is Duke Dennis. You know, he just put this up a couple hours ago, whatever. Trash talking, what's going on, Duke Dennis? What's going on, bro? How you doing, man? Yo, good looks for coming out to the channel before playing Warzone with me before, bro. That's love right there. But yeah, you came in when I was trash. But now I'm way better than what I was. I just started like 3 weeks ago when we played, actually. But anyways, what's going on? So he's dunking on somebody, right? On the trash talker. Dang. See this guy hooping the game is crazy, cause I haven't seen that in a while. So we about to see, and we gonna see if he's gonna make it on my list. Damn, I done gave it away. anyways, so let's get into this video. Hey, that's right.
Part two of hooping, bro. You know what I'm saying? Here's how we're doing it again. So we'll be back at it. Make sure y'all like the video. Make sure y'all comment, subscribe. Also, I've been thinking about changing my name from Durad to D-Block. Man, y'all let me know in the comment section. Yeah, no. Man, let's go ahead and get the hooping, bro.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. That's what you about to do. You about to go crazy.
I'm finna go ballistic.
Hey.
Check, boy.
Release.
That's good. I haven't dunked in that long, bro. Shit. Still dunking and shit.
Take our boom right there.
He doing it in all races, trip. Shooting, he bro.
Got the Kobe's, man.
You know how hard I try to get them shit, man. I don't like paying overpriced or anything. I like paying retail. So, anyway.
You know what I'm saying? Game shoes.
Cause
it's game time, bro.
Yes, sir. Let's see. I want to see this. Let's see if he's playing against anybody, though.
You saying what,
man? None look like crazy hoopers. Yeah, none look like crazy hoopers.
This is my recorder right here. Hey, we appreciate you, my boy.
No problem, man.
Hey,
whoever got the ball,
I got you.
Splash. Ooh, okay, okay. Let's see some. They're coming down like that. I know these are just highlights.
It wasn't out, dude.
Yeah, he saved it, bro.
He saved it. Oh, Allie. Oh. He's throwing that up, boy. You gotta let Duke catch that, boy. Splat that. Hey. Yo, Duke, when I get better, bro. Let me come to one of these sessions, man. Crazy. Half court. Yo, Mello. Don't guard me. Ready? Not ready? No, let's go. Oh, he tired. Yeah, he tired. That boy, he tired. Yeah, he tired too. Yeah, I'd have shot it right there. Yeah. Ooh, okay. That was tough. my God. Oh. Cold chase down. Oh! Oh. Hey.
Get up.
Hey. Oh. Hey. Oh. Good shot. Hey. Oh, you shot that? Okay. Yo, let me come to this gym, bro. Oh, I gotta get better first. I'm talking like I'm going like tomorrow or something. I got like a year to get better, bro. Hey.
I was yelling out slow, just like going full speed.
Hold up. I
got
quiet. I shot it. Because he's gonna shoot back. Exactly. Boy. That boy hitting too. Oh. There you go. Splakak. That boy hitting, sir. My man, red shoes. Hey, yeah.
Only
one
play,
dude.
That's game.
They lost. Nah, it's a team game. But anyway, yo, that boy was hitting though. You got to see what's up.
We don't play straight in here. It's been that way for, you know what I'm saying, about 10, 15 years.
Right.
That was a good ass shot by my boy, though. No count.
New York? Nah,
I gave that to him.
You can play straight or run by two. You got to call it out in the beginning of the game. That's how we doing in New York. Yeah, now in New York, you got to call it on the beginning of the game. You don't call it on the beginning of the game, you know what I'm saying? And if nobody's at the gym or whatever, or at the park we at, you know what I'm saying? If, you know what I'm saying, there's nobody there, it's not waiting nice and stuff like that. I'm like, yo, run by two, let's go. You know what I'm saying? Like, let's just go. You know, 15, you know what I'm saying? 21, shit like that. Like, we'll do that. Like, but if people waiting, you know what I'm saying? Most of the time, because there are people like, nah, after, let's go. New York. I'm like, bro, chill. Like, we won it anyway. but that's how it is in New York, though. New York is crazy. We got some crazy people. You know what I'm saying? Let's get this over with. Let's see.
Y'all ready?
Who's the trash talker, though? That's what I want to know. Ooh, I like him. The fuck did I just see? What hand was he shooting with? He shot with his left. Alright. Just one for the run. Just one for the run. Okay.
Yeah,
that's
right. Hey, Bun, it's dope, man.
Yeah, I ain't do nothing.
Hey! Oh. Hey! Y'all gonna be right here.
Hey, Trey, who's gonna die today?
when I drive, they literally just, two of them just sit there. So that's on me. I'm gonna have to pass it to my teammate.
Man, Trey.
So Jordan had to figure out.
5, you know.
Huh?
Win.
He said, what? Mm-hmm. It's like, damn, baby. Damn, baby.
Nah, nah. I say, look, you know, I came in here, you know what I'm saying, thinking I was going to drive. Unfortunately, they got 2 caps in the paint. They didn't move.
That's why you need a spot, yo. Bro, I'm telling you, if you don't get me, you know what I'm saying? If you don't come, yo, bro, you need me to come out there. I'll tell you right now, you can drive all you want because they're going to have to guard me. They're going to have to guard me from the 3-point line. So, just saying. Not even. Damn, they have court, bro. Like, you're going to have to guard me. Like, I'll stand there and they're going to be like, all right, who got him? Because he's going to knock it down every single time. Like, so, but, it's like, all right. Let's get to this video.
When I, you know what I'm saying, my goal was to dish it to my teammates. I ain't do that. Therefore,
okay, so, the plan is...
Let me just, yo, who y'all think the best basketball YouTuber is in the community right now, bro? Like, let me know. Comment in the comment section below, man. Let me know. I just want to hear that. Like, I just want to know who it is. Because that, yeah, I just want to hear it. That's going to be fire. You know what I'm saying? Other than me, you know what I'm saying? I know, you know what I'm saying? You look at my past videos and you see what I've done and stuff like that, you know what I'm saying? It ain't what some of these guys be doing and stuff like that or whatever. And that's me just, you know what I'm saying, just picking the ball back up after, you know what I'm saying, some years when my son was born or whatever. So, like, you know, like when my son was born, I ain't touched the ball for like 3 years straight, you know what I'm saying? Boom. It was like on and off for a year from that point, like, you know what I'm saying? And when I say on and off, it's like a month, 2 months and stuff like that. I'll just go and do that. And then I just like, you know what? Let me just start YouTube. Like, let me YouTube this stuff. Because like, back in the day, if I was YouTubing back in the day, oh my God, I'd be freaker right now. Simple. I'd be freaker. Like, real shit. But, let's go.
Zone.
To a certain extent.
Oh, so they're playing like 3 at the top that's free, just free roaming, but 2 in the paint.
They're pretty much leaving their man wide open. You know, like I say, these 2 in particular right here, they're not moving when I drive. They're not playing their man. They
focus on me. I'm on you.
So with that being said,
yeah,
one of them about to get dunked on this.
You got to control the old man. You come in, you got to put some meat on him.
I'm just there.
I know when he's
going to
get up out the way. I ain't that dumb.
What happened? I'm there.
But I'm definitely gonna sit in the paint. Are you kidding me? I'm just sitting there.
Hey,
from here on out, Ed Gang goes to 12. I ain't gonna have to say that.
Hey, no joke. If you look at this, you missed the ass layup.
I know.
You
missed it. Oh, so nice, bro. Or I haven't been hooping. So, like, I'm having to, like, misstrip my lays, bro. It's either too hard or too soft.
They switched the ball.
I ain't gonna lie to them. I was open there, Clay.
Hey, look.
They were doubling.
It's his fault. It's his fault.
Hey, look, I got you. You know what I'm saying? Watch how the game, you know what I'm saying, change up now that I know their game plan.
Hey, I saw that alley though.
I'm talking, you know what I'm saying?
It don't matter because y'all, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Hey, y'all had Keith Wade.
Hey, look, like I said, you know, this is what the business is. I ain't really tripping on nothing, but look, like I say, I even got a... Really try to make my layups, but not try at all.
Oh, there you go.
This thing right here. I'm going to go in the paint and see where it's at. You know what I'm saying?
See where it's at.
They stay.
You know what I'm saying? All right, we're going to get past this. All right, there we go. Here we go.
Hey, y'all go ahead.
Bro, what's up?
Or block that. Oh, okay. Ooh! Why you
not? The controller keep going dead in the paint.
Oh, they're trying hard now. Uncle Paz. Lay.
She went down.
Come
lay up.
This guy.
This was Paz, though.
Oh, yeah, he's the most athletic one out of this whole group, man. That's just crazy. Oh, good pass. Go. Hey.
How about
you? I thought that boy was gonna miss that. Good pass. Good layup. Tough. We all miss those though. Everybody. NBA players, oh, we all miss those.
My bad, bro. Tell them, man.
Oh. He put the Kobe's on and really went Kobe. He's like, I'm going 5-on-1. Splat it. Oh. Hey. Splat.
He broke me a little bit.
Hey! Splat! Oh! Oh, good move. Good pass. That's a good pass. I'm guessing Duke Dennis can't shoot.
Hey, Duke, he gonna hit, bro.
He one of those slashes. For real, for real.
Come on, Dennis.
Tree of highs,
eh? That, he'll punch it on your head, though.
I told you to hit.
Splash. That's good. Dang. That's a good shot, cuz. It's good. Splash.
Hey, dude. Look at that.
Yeah, I know, bro.
That gooseneck.
So you better guard
Splat. Oh, good move. Hey. Hey. Oh.
Dude, your camera about dead.
That boy
your
about
dead. Yeah. He's blinking.
Yeah. He got the hands on the head.
I think you're thinking about the latest too.
I see that. Oh, okay.
My fault, Trail.
Okay. I'll shoot a little bit. See, I would have pulled up right there. See, I just pulled up because I could.
Don't shoot.
I mean, I ain't say that, but you said you watched video. I guess he's trying to imply it, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, but what about the defensive side? I do get scored. You got a block, you got a block. I say you score on the defensive side, you know. So it's kind of neutral, you're kind of neutral performance on my end. You know what I'm saying? Just because you score, you may score three threes, that means, but you're at the same time. I don't know, I don't know what the hell going on. I can't even give it a full assessment because all I see is buckets, really, and you know, one block. I can't give it a full, I wish I could give it a full assessment, but I'm just seeing everybody, you know, scoring. That's it, but let's get back to the video. It's a fun video so far, but I wish I could give it a full assessment. You know what I'm saying? Like, I want to see. Let's check. I'm gonna check out. Let's see who do this going to match. But I don't even know. Like, you can't even see. Like, when
they won't let us take a risk. But we need a water break. I'll be him, sir. I gotta take a break. I got behind
you. Who is that? I guess. Oh, that's Zila. I don't even know. I didn't know that was Duke. You should have. That's crazy. Oh, who the hell is green shirt? Dude wasn't playing defense at that time. Walking down the court, boy. Yeah, he tired. That boy tired. Hey. Oh. Oh, because. Dunk.
Hey. See that pass?
He said, see that pass?
Is he?
What? Good alley.
Hey, I thought you would.
That's splash. Oh. See. So I'll be shooting from. Oh, that just don't even look like it's high enough for me to shoot anymore. Good shot. Yo, I ain't gonna lie, yo, dude look like me, yo, when I first came back. Just walking up the court, hands on the air, trying to catch a breath. Like. Oh, I thought he was about to blow it. Shoot that. Oh. Oh. There you go. Oh, he's about to hit that. Hit this one. Oh. Skip through the lane. Let me see something. Shoot that. Oh, let me see. He gonna make that? Swag. But see, like, that's what I'm saying. I can't get my full assessment because, like, it's just buckets. You know what I'm saying? It's bucket after bucket after bucket. Oh, behind the back. Oh, skip. Okay. He was trying to pass it out. But. Good shot. That one, I don't know how he made that one, bro. Oh, good, it's Hezzy. Ooh. Shit.
You should've.
There's no way that counts. There's no way that counts, bro. There's no way that counts, bro. Nah. You can't argue that, bro. That's, see, now that's one thing about New York. Like, somebody be on the, you be like, ah, yo. And then everybody scream at the person who's on the court. That's how New York is. Get off the court, son. Yo, you know what I'm saying? Bacon, egg, and cheese. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying, son? No, dead ass. Nah. That's how it is, yo, in New York. But yeah, that's how New York is, man. Man, we just, you know what I'm saying? That's one thing we don't like is people on the courts, man. Just stay off the court, bro. Stay off the court, bro. I need some hot sauce. That's gonna be stuck in my head all day, bro. All day. I need that hot sauce. That hot sauce on my mouth. I need another spray, no ice, spray, no ice. And bro, with the same thing. Go ahead. He's bowling. I like him. Flow the game. He said he was going to come in and win some of the games, right? Go ahead. Go ahead. That's a good shot, boy. Is it me or is it like a crook, like globally? You know what I'm saying? Out of shape. You know what I'm saying? Like more like out of shape dudes, like heavy set dudes, know how to shoot. It's like them and white guys, like they just know how to shoot. It's the craziest thing. Like, I don't care that I'll guard them 94 feet. I don't care. Cause those guys, they be just shooting. Like, you gotta guard one of the white kids that come to the gym and any heavy set fat, you know what I'm saying? Like, any heavy set kid, like, it's crazy. Like, you gotta guard them up, bro. Like, it's every single, I don't know, is it the way they, I don't know, bro. It's weird. It's crazy. That's crazy, man. But, yeah, let's get it. Hey. Oh. Hey. Oh. Oh, my God. Oh, there you go. He made that. That's a good shot. That's a good shot, buddy. Oh, good rebound. Oh, he don't hurt yourself. Good pass. Oh, good luck. Oh, that boy been bowling. Red shoes. Oh. You let me in. Did it go slow motion?
Just threw that hole up.
Hey, they gonna cut that up.
Let's see some. Game? Oh, no, not game yet. Oh, he tried to hit him with the Jamal. That's a good shot.
It's 203. I mean, 201.
That's one time. That was cold.
That was the game, though.
It was the game. What did
you do? No,
yeah, half when you shot the three. Man, look. You had me on. Half dudes, you shooting three.
You had me on.
Man, what you want? He's playing like every time I play him.
I'm really confused. I literally don't know what's going on. I don't know who's winning. I don't know anything. I don't know. Let's just get through the meeting.
Hey, I'm good with you. Say hi.
Oh. Good move. Good move. Missy zone. Kobe would have shot that. Kobe would have shot that. He a LeBron player. He like LeBron. For Paris. Float the game. Ooh. How much it gonna be? 16-23. Hey, shoot that. Shoot that. Oh, shoot that. Who is that? Let's go. Ooh, good lay. Get a lay. Oh. Oh, okay. It's a three. Hey, go ahead. Oh, okay. Let me see some. Oh, okay. Dunk it. Oof, tough.
Mug my claw.
Really tough. Gave it right back to him? I like that. He a shooter, shooter.
You know me, I came out here and did what I had to do.
True.
You know, I just put up what matters.
How many dubs you got?
I got one. I was two.
Really?
But see, I did what I needed to do.
Come on. That's it. There you go, Spikak.
Yeah, bro.
Go ahead. Let me see something. Let me see something. Oh, Rondo. Rondo.
Hey, woo-wee.
Boy, it's the team, boy. One time to
him, boy. Hey, dude, I knew he was tired.
Yeah, boy. Not right or what?
I knew that boy tied.
Yeah, boy.
You only good the last game. Hey, you only good the last game. Y'all
only good the last game. Well, I'm out of shape, bro.
Hey,
no, you better. Right. Okay, no. All right, you can take the gym, bro. You start working out, a little cardio. But we ain't as good as we used to be, bro. I can't run up and down this motherfucker goddamn all day for shit. Not no workout, bro. You know, so I'm gonna get back in the gym. Make sure y'all like the video. Make sure y'all hit
this up. Alright, that is it for this video, guys. Let me know what y'all thinking about this. You know what I'm saying? React to these videos. Do y'all want me to do more, you know, big YouTubers and stuff like that? And, you know, in the mixture of my, you know, keeping it with the I don't know if y'all heard that, but that, I'm telling y'all, son, that guinea pig is like a human. Like a real life human out here, man. I don't know what it is, dog. Like, he's scaring the hell out of me. But, yeah, if y'all want me to have a mixture of big YouTubers and, like, you know, trending videos and with the, you know, me trying to help out other up-and-coming YouTubers such as myself and stuff like that, let me know. Just, you know, stuff like that. We can definitely do it, man. All right, guys. We about to be back.
Jump out of the gym. Flexing again, yeah. Shoot out the rim.